on the giving side of God. But how do you respond when it's not pluses, but it's subtractions? Job says, the same way I shout about a God who gives, I shout about a God who gathers. Can I tell you here? Because he understands the earth is the Lord, and the fullness thereof, and they that dwell therein, that everything I got, God gave me. Where I am, God brought me. Who I am, God made me. What I am, God made me. And what I know, God taught me. And so if he gave it to me, he has the right to take it back. And the same way I give him praise when he gives is the same way I give him praise when he takes. I praise him for the child I have. But if God calls him home with tears in my eyes, I stand at the grave of my loved one and lift my hands and tell God, to God be the glory. And I'm looking for some mature saints around here that can say, Reverend, I don't just shout about a God who gives. I shout about a God who gathers. Yeah, 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 yeah.